Also new this morning, the circus is in town. The latest edition of the Ringling Brothers Circus is in Hershey. And let's go to our morning reporter, Ann Shannon. I know you were on a neat-looking car there earlier, got your amazing coat on. Ann, give us a behind-the-scenes look.
You know, it is a pretty fun morning when you get to be in the middle of the three-ring circus, literally. We are here at the Giant Center. This is the Ringling Brothers, Barnum and Bailey, the greatest show on earth. Let me introduce you to my new friend, Taylor. There's a lot going on here, right? Oh, my goodness. Taylor, talk to me about this show.
Well, this show is absolutely incredible. It's all new, the 143rd edition of Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey, the greatest show on earth. We have incredible acts like the Dan Greer Troupe. They actually are so awesome. They walk on our incredible high wire with the leap of faith. You don't want to miss it. We also have the Negre. There's a track going right down the middle of the floor. They do acrobatic stunts. It's amazing. You don't want to miss it.
If you guys are this interesting, this exciting, this enthusiastic at 6:30 in the morning, what are you like at showtime?
We are like on fire. It is absolutely amazing. The energy is incredible, and we love being here in Hershey.
Talk to me about what's your favorite part of the show.
Well, my favorite part of the show is the all-access pre-show. That's where we actually get to meet all the people that come an hour before the show to meet the stars, try on costumes, take pictures, get autographs. It's amazing! You don't want to miss it.
It is amazing. We thank you so much, all of you, for joining us this morning. I think she's mocking me. What do you think? I don't know. I kind of like it. But Lori, what do you think? I think I missed my calling. Life is a three-ring circus, so I don't know. Maybe I'll run away and join the circus. What do you think?
It's been known to happen, Ann, but I think your husband and four children would miss you terribly. They might want to go with you, though. Who knows?
They can come.
They can come. They would love it. All right, Ann, thank you. That was fun.